Hi everyone, it's Janis here with a new episode to help you build better daily structure and be in control of your life. One of the biggest obstacles that is holding people back from achieving their goals is comfort. It is easy to do the things that you are comfortable with. Unfortunately, that is also the simplest way how to get stuck in your life. If you keep doing things that are easy, then you will be making no progress towards your goals. Today, I want to share 7 effective strategies that you can use to get outside your comfort zone and into your growth zone. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Every person has a choice and they can decide how they want to live their life. In general, there are 4 zones: comfort zone, fear zone, learning zone, and growth zone. Comfort zone is where most people live. Here they feel safe, but actually they're at risk because they are stuck in their life. Fear zone is where people lack self-confidence and they are affected by other people's opinions and they find excuses when opportunity presents itself. Learning zone is a much better place as here people are making some progress. They're learning new skills and dealing with challenges instead of avoiding them. Growth zone is where people use their true potential. They set meaningful goals and work towards them. They push themselves to become better every day. If you look at these zones, you can probably see that you want to be in the growth zone or at least in the learning zone. But the problem is that most people are actually in their comfort zone. So in this video, I want to share 7 strategies that you can use to get outside of it. Number 1, put yourself in new environment. This is a really great strategy that you can use if you want to make drastic changes in your life and push yourself completely outside of your comfort zone. Moving to live in another city or another country is the strategy that I am talking about to get outside your comfort zone. When you move to a new location, you'll be forced to find a new place to live, a new job, new friends, and eventually recreate of who you are. Your perspective will shift, you will build your confidence, and you will realize what you have been missing out on. And of course, I understand that this strategy is not for everyone, but for those who have been stuck for a while, this is probably the best option. Number 2, commit to a challenge. Another great strategy that you can use to get outside your comfort zone is to commit to a challenge, as that is when you'll be more motivated to figure things out. Let's say you can't get yourself to study theory for your driving license test. Make a rough calculation of how much time you'll need and then book the test. This might be 2 months from now. Once you book the test and pay the money for it, you don't have a choice but to prepare for it. Or you might want to get in shape. How about signing up for a half marathon within 6 months from now and then letting your friends know about your plans? This kind of a commitment will cultivate motivation and you'll be again forced to take action and train to get ready for the race, and this will help you to get in shape. Number 3, change your perspective on failure. One of the reasons why many people don't want to leave their comfort zone is because of the fear of failure. If you want to leave your comfort zone, then you have to change your perspective on how you see failure in your life. You have to understand that failure is giving you the feedback about what is working and what needs to be changed or improved. Failure is a teacher in your life, and every time you fail, you are learning something new that you didn't know before. Number 4, join a support group. Instead of leaving your comfort zone on your own, there is also the option to join a support group and do it as a part of a bigger community. If you can't keep yourself accountable when it comes to consistent exercise, then you can join the local running club. Being a part of the group and having friends who have similar goals will make it easier to stay consistent with your schedule. If you want to build your own business and you are struggling, then join the mastermind group that can support you. When you surround yourself with other entrepreneurs, then you will start making real progress towards your goals. Number 5, take baby steps. It's often hard to commit to a big change if you lack self-confidence, and if that is you, then you can start by taking baby steps. This means taking little steps towards the things that you want to achieve. If you want to get in shape, then here is how you can use this strategy. Instead of committing to work out 6 times per week to maximize your results, you can start by doing 2 to 3 light runs every week. This will feel less overwhelming and you'll be able to stick with it. Once you get used to your training, then you can increase your training volume. Number 6, write down your goals. This exercise is simple, but in the meantime, very effective. You simply sit down and write on a piece of paper or computer goals that you want to achieve. When you can see your goals written down, it makes you to think and imagine things that you have to do to achieve them. This can then trigger you to take actions that will get you outside your comfort zone and into your learning zone. Goals are important, and every person at any given point should have goals that they are currently working towards. Number 7, explore. And a final strategy that I want to share today is to go on a solo trip to explore new places and experience new things. When you experience new things in life, it opens your mind and broadens your perspective. Solo trips are the best because you don't want other people to influence your thinking and decisions. When I was traveling around the world, it changed my thinking, how I see the world, and what's possible when you take action. I hope that you found these strategies useful and you'll be able to use them to get yourself out of the comfort zone and into the growth zone. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.